Prime Minister Modi is all set to inaugurate the Kochi Metro on Saturday and become the first official passenger on the metro in Kochi. However, Delhi Metro Rail Corporation's top advisor, who is also popularly known as the Metro Man, is not in the VIP list who will be seated next to the PM. Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan has written to the PMO asking to revise the seating plan now.